All right. Although crude oil didn't go very far, it did manage to briefly exceed Monday's high and is holding above support of the 20 moving average. But before we get started, a quick word from our sponsor. This video is brought to you by XNest, the world's largest retail broker, offering ultra-fast execution with no overnight fees. Find a link in the description below. This is Bruce for FXEmpire, taking a look at the daily chart for crude. So this is showing some strength as it's not pulling back. And that means that increases the chance, the way I look at it anyway, of maybe reaching this higher potential resistance zone, keeping in mind we're in a downtrend. This blue line here is a 200 moving average. We have this internal uptrend line here. We have this downtrend line right here. And we have the long-term downtrend line right here. Altogether, they come together around this zone, starting with the 78.6% retracement level at 79.23, which just so happens to match this January 24 high. So a number of indicators telling us that this could be potential more significant resistance, and how price behaves around this zone is going to tell us something about what might be coming next. Okay, that is it for crude traders. Have a great week.